to get a lot of guitar in the monitors if you don't mind. Whoa. Thanks, guys. We'll give him a second. Just to get guitars in the monitors. So, this is a song called Fences.
So we'd like to thank all the crew here, the staff at Replay. It's good to have a proper guitar store back in Tampa after too long of a time. They've been very gracious and letting us come out and putting a lot of work into it. Thanks, Jim Brady back there on the soundboard, and young Matt for putting up with me when I come in here. And thanks for Kent for letting me bring my lovely dog in, because she's usually everywhere I go, but not tonight. She's confused, so am I. This here's a new guitar. Actually, it's not new. It's old, right? But it's from here. We'll see if it works. James did. Sarah?
Hey, you can crash in for the night. It's late and you don't need to drive.
You guys, yeah, there's seats over here. In case you were wondering.
So we do appreciate you guys taking time out of your busy schedule of buying presents for us to come out tonight. And I think you guys do a lot of these here, apparently. If you look at their schedule, they've always got live music out here, so there's usually something good happening here.
Live music, live people.
I like it.
Which one? Oh, yeah. That's okay. Just do that on the D real quick. Or not. So, it's really quiet here. I'm not used to that.
Different tuning. We usually hear bottles clinking and people carrying on. And that's because we practice at my house.
Make it shine. Change my clothes, let my hair grow. Be a sugar daddy, oh, in time. Sugar daddy, oh, just a ways to go. Like a temporary guy on your soul. Shine, found enough to keep you high in my soul. to a 10-yard line. If you fall behind, I'll pull you through. I'll be your sugar daddy, oh, just a ways to go, like a temporary god on your Sunday. Crystal clear blue wine, found enough to make you shine, found enough to keep you high in my soul.
Yeah.
that Hart Hogan I see in the... Holy cow. This is another song from the prior band I was in called Sugar Spoons, called Butterfly Breeze. It's like this.
Yeah.
Thank you.
It's the first time we played that.
It probably is. All the way through, at least. Terry said that's the first time we played that. That's the first time we played it all the way through. That's a joke. Lighten up, people. So, let's see, what else have we got? Like one more song? No, we got a bunch more. Sorry. we're gonna. This is a song from the new record, newer record that we put out, what, 3, 4, 5 years ago?
Something like that.
I think we have a few of them around here if anybody wants to buy one. This is the title track. It's called The Disillusionment of Youth in the American Way. It goes like this.
We'll be right back.
It's a song called Las Vegas and the Desert Angels.
Take us.
try standing up here for an hour and a half. Sorry, no alcohol. Let's see. This is a song off a little thing we put out when we very first started the band. It was called the Up CD because we figured there was nowhere better to go than up. Seriously.
That was a Nash 59 Relic, Les Paul 59 Relic, Nash. Matt, where are you? You happy?
Young Matt.
This used to belong to Jim Brady and Kent Sonnenberg. This is a LeClaire 1956 Strat reissue, Relic. And I have a real 56 Strat, and this one feels pretty much like it. The neck's a little smaller, but it's pretty cool.
Me, I'm a saint, and I like to play. She has everything, still cries every day. Like time that's turned the dinner burn, several hours in the pot. Like a lesson learned, like a lesson learned, long after it's taught. When you eat the apple in my eye, said to bring the money by, we chew the fat. You commit that carnal sin, your heart gives, girl, I've been right where you're at. Doing zero to nowhere, you're nothing. Don't say we are alive when life's not always fair. 'Cause fair is a word we use, and love and losing, and we try and punch our way out. You've got the win, I've got the now. You've got the love, I've got the how. But we're always just about to make a life's big mistake that we're given, soon we'll take our last chance. And with that, maybe we could make it last. But you know, girl, I'm so fast. You're just like an acrobat, doing zero.
Running away with the gold and the silver and the mega pocket.
Thanks, you guys.
Nice to see some old friends in here, some old faces, and I do mean that. They are older.
Good one.
Right, William?
Betty.
Cold.
It's all right, thanks.
We're going to do a...
Need one of these?
I'm going to have your... We're going to do a couple more and buy something before you go out tonight, okay? Stocking stuffers, yes. There's plenty of stocking stuffers.
They do make stockings that are this size, too. They're called gig bags. I'm sure the boys here can help you out.
They're great to keep a Relic 63 or 64 Telecaster in that's been made in the Fender Custom Shop factory.
We'll be right back.
skies as we climb that mountain. Thank you for the love that we were sucking on. Thank you for the days when we were, when we were young.
Say kudos to Felix on the drums. I love this kid. If you want to know anything about superheroes or any of that kind of stuff, or D-drum, you might want to talk to him. The light shines?
Oh, light shine. Oh, yeah. A few more to go, guys.
I suspect everyone knows that Paul wrote all these songs. Paul Sisemore, for Give It Up for Paul, for all the great songs. Except for that Rolling Stones song, I wrote that one. But,
let's do a wish you were here.
under a tree she waits for a boy who tells her lies. I was laid in a book she's read with a sigh underneath the breath she said. I wish you were here, boy. Stop chasing your cool head. How can you enjoy puking to be fed? I wish you were here. I wish you were here. Is this limit gonna be her master? When the crash it comes, it finally crashes. Gotta fly, it goes to business.
Thanks so much, guys.
sparrows, feet on sweat, pulling arrows from my back, just a wish for Jackie Kerouac. You find life. She comes.
Guys, had a good time tonight?
I need a Fender.
Thanks for everybody for driving out here and making your way out. Thank you to Kent, Matt, everybody at Replay for having us out. It was truly fun to come out and play tonight.
James Brady.
We don't do this that often.
Thanks for running sound. Kyle, if you're out there, thanks for having us.
So we're going to do... This was... the last song that was on the Sugar Spoon record that came out back in 96? Is that right? Something like that? Yeah, it's called Provident Arrow. It goes like this.
Precious time, so plenty wise. Time is gonna get you by surprise. In my shoes in the company of the best. It's the weight you're pulling from east to west. Jack and Ace.